Specifically, money can go into the medical treatment of koalas. So, for instance, you need to do urine tests for the oxalate nephrosis. You need to do blood tests for chlamydia and corv virus. All of these things cost money. Then once you've identified the problem, the treatment costs money. So chlamydia can be treated, but you have to buy the medication. You know, when you're taking the animals to the vets, well, who's paying the vets? You know, who's paying for the x-rays? Who's paying for the ultrasounds? Everything costs money. And because we're talking about wild animals, not pets, you don't have owners with deep pockets. What you have is the general public who are caring about wildlife, and that's where the funds come from, and it's going into medical care. You lost both of her twins, which is pretty shocking. We're not sure what happened, but you know, in some respects, that's why it's so important to support koalas, because we need research, like we need to learn more about them.